The Freedom Choir with a wonderful national anthem for this D1 playoff game. Bottom one for Foothill with two on for Brett Hansen, who delivers a scorching shot to right. Scoring is Adam Yu and Sam Nowitzki. 2-0 Foothill Falcons. A runner on for the Freedom Falcons in the second. Dario Gomez rips it to left, and when the ball gets past the fielder, Ryan McKinley scores to cut the Foothill lead to 2-1. Foothill adds on in the bottom of the second. Jeremy Lea sends this to shallow right, and it just drops in, and that plates Owen Camp, 3-1 Foothill. But Freedom battles back. Kieran Paris with a frozen rope to right center. Kevin Lonergan scores, and it's 3-2 Foothill. But Freedom will take the lead here. Bases loaded, two out for Freedom. Third baseman Nico Capsiliaris, and the guy had a great game on offense and defense. A huge clutch hit here. That scores Kieran Paris and Ryan McKinley, both sophomores, and Freedom has a 4-3 lead. Two on for the Falcons in the fourth, but Freedom goes Paris to Kyle Weiss to Travis Goble, a double play. Freedom adds a run in the seventh. Richie Kabasinka sends a soft liner to right center. The base hit scores Andrew Neal. It's 5-3 going to the bottom of the seventh. Freedom in the lead. Foothill gets two on with two out, but Travis Goble has this one, and the 11-seeded Freedom Falcons get the upset win. A fine pitching performance by Seth Salter, who goes the distance all seven innings for the 5-3 victory.